Hi everyone, welcome to activity time. I hope you are well. Today I am going to show you how to change Wi-Fi router password. First of all, connect a router to the laptop either through LAN cable or Wi-Fi. Click on the Wi-Fi icon and it will display a list of available network. Look for your TP-Link network, click on it. Enter the Wi-Fi password for TP-Link network. If it is the first time, the default password is usually written your backside of the router. Wait for the few seconds until the laptop connects successfully to your TP-Link network. You will see the connection status connected. I'm going to open my web browser Google Chrome. In the address bar, type the default IP address 192.168.0.1 or TP-Link Wi-Fi.net. TP-Link login wizard is open. You can see, enter the router username and password. The default username password for most TP-Link router, admin and admin. Fill both ID and password and login. Once you have logged in, look for the wireless option. Click on it. You will see a wireless setting option. Click on it. You will find a wireless password section. Enter your new password. I am going to type my new password. Click on it. Save. Wait for a setting to save. The router will reboot itself. Apply change. Your Wi-Fi password will update it. Let's go for check. I'm going to open my wireless network. Search TP-Link router. Type my created password. My laptop connects wireless successfully. Thanks for watching.